Everyone. So after now we discussed all the 5 units. So in this section I want to revise the first unit topics. So let us discuss the first unit main topics. Those are AC circuits with the help of a screen share here. So here I am providing the PPT. So first of all, what is meant by AC? AC is nothing but that is an alternating quantity. So in this alternating quantity, it can be represented as the waveform like this. That means it has to complete one full cycle within a particular time. So that time is called as time period. Let us discuss about the terms individually. The first one is instantaneous value. The value of an alternating quantity at a particular instant is known as its instantaneous value. For example, if V1 and V2 are the instantaneous values of an alternating voltage at that instant, T1 and T2 respectively. In this diagram, you can observe that there are T1 and T2 are the times on the x-axis and V1 and V2 are the voltages with respect to the particular time T1 and T2. Coming to the definition of waveform, the graph of instantaneous values of an alternating quantity plotted against time is called as its waveform. And the definition of cycle is nothing but each rotation of a set of positive and negative instantaneous values of the alternating quantity is called as a cycle. A cycle can also be defined as the interval of the time during which a complete set of non-repeating events or waveforms variation occurs. That means, for example, if this is a waveform, if this waveform is repeating continuously with the same values, with the same positive values and same negative values, then it can be called as a cycle. And coming to the time period is nothing but the time taken by the alternating quantity to complete one cycle is known as time period, which is denoted by capital T. And the T should be always in seconds only, or else it can be also represented in milliseconds also. The cycle of the alternating quantity represents the time taken to complete one cycle. And coming to the next term, that is frequency. So here frequency is nothing but the number of cycles completed by an alternating quantity per second is known as its frequency. And it is denoted by the small letter f, and it is measured in the unit cycles per second, which is also known as hertz. So hertz is represented with the letter capital H and small z. As time period T is time for one cycle, that is seconds per cycle, and the frequency is represented with cycle per second, we can say that frequency is reciprocal of the time period. So we can derive the equation like this, f is equal to 1 by t. So the time period increases, the frequency decreases. While as time period decreases, the frequency increases. In our nation, the standard frequency of the alternating voltage is 50 Hz. Coming to US, it is 60 Hz. And the next term is amplitude. What is meant by amplitude? The maximum value attained by an alternating quantity during the positive or negative half cycle is called as its amplitude. That means here this is the waveform, right? So this is the maximum value which I obtained in the positive cycle, and this is the maximum value in the negative cycle. So this term calls as amplitude. So here it is indicated as Vm. Vm means maximum voltage. If it is a waveform to indicate the current, then it can be treated as a Im. That means maximum current. So amplitude is nothing but maximum voltage or maximum current. And Vm is also called as peak value of the voltage. And Im is called as peak value of the current. And the next term is angular frequency. So angular frequency is nothing but which is expressed in the electrical radians per second as one cycle of an alternating quantity corresponds to 2 pi radians. The angular frequency can be expressed as 2 pi into cycles per second. It is denoted by omega and its units are radians per second. Now the cycle per second means frequency and radians per second means omega. So the relation between omega and f is nothing but it can be treated as omega is equal to 2 pi f, that is radians per second. We can also say that omega is equal to 2 pi by t radians per second. So this is about AC quantities.